Our summer courses for beginners in Greek and Latin here at Ave Maria University are the only ones of their kind in the United States. We teach the Greek and Latin through the communicative method. Students get their experience of the grammar through communicative practice. Instead of being told how the languages work, they are shown how they work and given the chance to practice them. Christoph Rico of the Polis Institute in Jerusalem teaches a course for us in Koine Greek based on his own textbook, Polis. I teach the course in Classical Latin using a textbook I'm co-authoring called Forum. Each course is designed to cover the equivalent of a half year of university level Latin or Greek in a 3-week period. In these courses, you'll learn to look at Latin or Greek as a speaker does, from the inside. We begin with simple contexts in which understanding will come naturally. By communicating, you'll develop your comprehension more fully. The Roman poet Horace said, "Ridentem dicit verum, quid vetat." What prevents us from telling the truth while laughing? Here you have the chance to study Latin with tremendous economy and effectiveness, as so much about the language will be communicated simply by your experience of hearing, understanding, and responding. You'll be learning grammar at a high level and with an amount of precision and care in memorization that's seldom matched. But what prevents us from doing that through communication, storytelling, fables, and occasional laughter? These courses are designed for two types of learner in mind. The beginner, who has never studied the language and who wants a solid foundation from day one, and the student who has spent a year or two studying grammar but wants to begin to use that grammar more effectively, using the language more effectively, learning the language from the inside and as a speaker. By the second and third week, you'll find a growing comfort in the languages. Daily conversation makes a large vocabulary part of your everyday repertoire of phrases. As the course progresses, I find that as I ask students how they're doing just before and after class, they are providing answers which are increasingly more serious and complex. It's a special treat for them also to be on a field trip to some of the sites here in South Florida and find so much to say about the world right around them. We often use those lunches on the field trips to recount stories they've heard in class over the week. The vocabulary is still there, sometimes astoundingly so that they can recount from memory a fable of Aesop in Latin. What's remarkable is to see that feeling of sheer joy they seem to have in coming to that mastery, achieved though in a comfortable and leisurely setting where you hear these eternal languages being recounted in a lighthearted but very meaningful way. In my classes, I'm trying to take something relatively complicated, the imposing edifice of the Latin language with its rich structure of nouns and verbs, its elegant but precise vocabulary, and show how it can be used to generate understanding. In co-authoring the textbook I use, it was critical to me that there be strong research behind everything we do in bringing back into daily use vocabulary, expressions, and common modes of speech. But it was equally critical that we take that complex and well-researched fund of knowledge and communicate it in a human way, through basic communication, through questions and response, through writing, storytelling, and even trips into the field to talk about local sites in the Naples area. All of these are tools we use, and the outside world itself becomes part of your classroom.